Now pay attention!
Shed a bitter tear. Oasis, come and walk with us. The walrus did besiege. A pleasant walk, a pleasant talk along the briny beach. We cannot do with more than four to give a hand to each. Four young oysters hurried up, all eager for the treat. The coats were brushed, the faces washed, the shoes were clean and neat. And this was odd because you know they hadn't any feet. Four other oysters followed them and yet another four. And thick and fast they came at last, and more and more and more. All hopping through the frothy waves and scrambling to the shore. The walrus and the carpenter walked on a mile or so. And then they rested on a rock conveniently low. And all the little oysters stood and waited in a row.
The time has come, the walrus fit to talk of many things. Shoes and chips and sealing wax of cabbages and cakes. Why the sea is boiling hot, weather pigs have wings.
3-4 of
but not on us, the oysters cry, turning a little blue. After such kindness, that would be a dismal thing to do.
3-4
3-4 and this is the happy family, everyone.